David, I'm getting married next Monday. I want you to be my best man. Will you do it?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Good, thank you.
Are you nuts?
Isn't that what people in love are supposed to do? Crazy things like get married?
Peter, you can make love to a woman without marrying her and without being a bastard about it.
Look, David, I'm crazy about this girl.
But marriage, Peter, Jesus Christ, is not one single aspect of our lives that we control right now.
The war can't go on forever.
So wait.
It could be a bloody long wait. Remember the Hundred Years' War?
Not personally. No, this one doesn't have to go on that long for all of us to wind up dead. Have you thought about that?
Look, all I want to do is a bit of normal living before I die. What is so wrong with that?
Is that fair to her?
Luckily, she wants to do a bit of normal living before I die too, so it could work out quite nicely.
So, live together.
I can't ask her to do that. She's from a very respectable Jewish family. They're already less than thrilled that she's seeing a Gentile.
Well, that's great. That's just great. You really know how to pick them, Peter.
Hold it. Here she comes.
What's her name?
Victoria.
Oh, well, won't the folks at home be pleased?
Peter, I nearly didn't make it. Oh, this is Sarah. She's my alibi and an absolute angel.
Sarah, Victoria, this is David.
Oh, you are the American. Peter's told me how madly brave you were when you were shot down. But of course it was madly brave of you to go all the way to England to enlist when you didn't have to.
Well, it was Canada, actually.
Peter, darling, please tell me right now, even if the news is bad.
How does a week from Monday strike you as a wedding day?
Peter and I are going to be married. We've just been waiting for him to get permission. Sarah, be happy for me, please.
Come puedo estar alegre si tu perdites el meollo?
Yo ya tengo 21 años, de modo que ninguno me puede comandar. Yo tengo el derecho de ser rosa.
Tú no tienes razón de hacerme tal cosa. No tienes derecho.
Sarah, I've ordered some champagne to celebrate. I hope you'll join us.
Please.
David's agreed to be our best man, darling. I hope you'll come too, Sarah. I know it'd mean a lot to Victoria.
Yes, it would. Peter, darling, we have so little time. Can't we dance?
Yeah.
Sarah and David will understand.
Well, they certainly do look good together. I'll give them that.
Is that a good reason to get married?
No. But I think they might say something about being in love.
Yes. People do seem to talk about that a lot.
But you're a skeptic when it comes to love, is that it?
No. But it's not something I know very much about.
What was that language you and Victoria were speaking?
Spanish.
Spanish, yeah. How is it that you happen to speak Spanish?
It's what we speak at home.
Your family came from Spain?
Yes.
Recently?
About 400 years ago.
I see. They must have some terrific memories.
Yes. Why are you staring at me?
Am I staring? Yeah, I am. I'm sorry. Yes, I was staring. It's just you have the most extraordinary eyes.